Have you ever just gone with your gut feeling with hiring somebody? I'd love to know in the comments if you've tried that and if it worked for you.